cops don't pay to be able to pay the rent of that fucking White House? Who pays for that? Who's gonna pay for it? Not in the sense of money, but in the sense of murder. You want change or not?